Taking a deep breath in, letting it all go. Taking another deep breath in, letting go of any thoughts, worries, or concerns. Bringing yourself present to this very moment. And on your next breath, I invite you to take your awareness to your heart. You may wish to put your hand on your heart to deepen that connection for yourself. Feel the beautiful heartbeat. That is you. And imagine now that you are breathing through your heart chamber, that the air is now flowing in and out. Feel the sense of inner peace and calm that arises as you move to this place within. And I invite you now to imagine that from the soles of your feet, you have roots that are going down, 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 deep into Mother Earth. All the way down the center crystal that exists in the heart of Mother Earth. And with each breath, connecting to her love, her support, and her peace, allow that to flow up, up, up through those roots, through all the levels of the earth, up into the soles of your feet, up through your legs, through your torso, up your back, and finally it joins into your heart chamber. Begin to feel a vibration of love that begins to expand out from your heart chamber, out, out through all the cells in your body. Feel this vibration of love with every breath continue to expand out beyond the bounds of your body, out into this room, where it joins with all the others into this huge vibration that we begin to send out into the community. See it begin to flow through our city, out in every direction, as it expands out into our beautiful province, across our country, until finally it begins to envelop the whole world. Feel and notice how you are connected. You are channeling this love vibration into the world. Nobody and nothing your place of love. And I invite you to take just a few moments to really feel the blessing that you are to the world. And on your next breath in, I invite you to bring your awareness back into the room, feeling your feet on the floor, your back against the chair, being so grateful to experience this place of love and peace within you that you can and are bringing into the world as the blessing that you are.
Yeah.